If you a bad chick, run it up, freak, freak, touch her. If you a freak,
relax.
Don't do no running. It's summertime, yeah, we ain't cuffin'. Finna take this little chick, yeah, man. Forget Pound Town, I'm tryna go to Soul City. Yo, chick,
no, hold on, that's it.
Can you come and get me?
Yo, welcome back to another video in Miami. This is day two. Got another 8 days here. Yesterday was a mad night. I got in at like 6. I woke up at 10:30. I'm running on like, what's that, 4 hours sleep? My brethren's at the front right there. We're gonna go grab some breakfast. All the man them are just hungry. Miami's still nice and hot. It's 74 degrees Fahrenheit. But today does feel a bit cooler than yesterday, which I'm happy of. We're gonna go get petrol actually. I went for a tank in a whole day. $100 to fill up the tank. If you got me on Snapchat and Instagram, you see my stories. Right now we're actually gonna get some gas first. We're gonna go get some brekkie pom. A place called Cafe Americano. They do fruits, pancakes, eggs. I'm gonna grab that. And then yeah, see where the day takes us. Day two in Miami. So far, so good. Up top, let me fill it and get my grab on. We just filled up the whips and yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, you are gone.
Man, I threw up there, nice.
Oh, you threw up?
Yeah.
I think I threw up the most there, man.
Yeah. And you were smoking as well. Yeah, we're gonna go grab some food right now. Everyone's hungry. You know when you just need to re up? Apparently, like what? 74 degrees Fahrenheit. What is 74 degrees Fahrenheit to Celsius?
The answer is 23.3 degrees Celsius.
23. Yesterday was 30 degrees, bro. So today's nice and cool. I'm not sweating off like I was yesterday. Now we're on our way to Cafe Americano, which is like a diner, Latin. Does like all day breakfast, all day lunch, dinner. You get it? So I'm gonna grab some food. I haven't eaten nothing since yesterday. But it's like noon. I'm just gonna go straight in and grab a lunch instead of breakfast. I have gone with the double smash burger. I've got buttermilk, pancakes, iced mocha. I bought a fruit platter and vibes.
Cause we got the bag, oh, tell them we getting money.
We getting money. Please do not act like you know me, cause we got the bag on. Tell them we getting money. Bitches gon' act like they love us, gon' treat for the bag on. Tell them we getting money.
I didn't know I was going at first. I was trying not to be y'all.
It wasn't about no speed, was it?
You do some mad maneuvers, fam. Last minute, bruv. It's scary, fam.
Okay. I don't know. I think I'm a good driver, though.
No, I'm saying, no. You should realize that before the
game. Yeah. And don't do things that will fuck us up.
It's made. You could have rolled off yesterday.
I was trying to make the turn, but
I know.
I've been wrecked to make the turn.
Him, man. It's him.
Real talk?
Yeah, 100. Yeah. But you're in the left lane.
I ain't gonna do it this time. We're getting off the car.
But our cars ain't that fast compared to the US, so we're struggling.
Can you bring another Sprite bottle up? Our Sprite tastes the same.
It's slightly different.
Y'all don't put sugar in y'all drinks like that. Our Sprite, they Sprite over there don't taste the same.
Slightly.
It's a big difference.
Nah.
Y'all lingo, like compared to ours, is just the bin, the trash,
bin.
Being
this
trash.
We are done. That breakfast was absolutely amazing. The pancakes were the best.
Definitely coming back here again. Or if not this one, another one. $260 for four people. If it was in England, wouldn't be that expensive. But over here, they have a lot of taxes and service charge. So we're on our way to Miami South Beach right now. I'm just gonna enjoy the vibe, grab a drink maybe. Second day in Miami, absolutely amazing. So far, Miami has been amazing. Only thing I will say is expensive. But before you come here, just know, if you think something's 50 quid, double it, even triple it. Went to a club yesterday, one shot was $20. $20 for a single shot of the cheapest tequila. For you to get onto Ocean Drive, it's a one-way system, innit? I can't go straight, but there's barriers, you can see. So I gotta go all the way around and come back and go like a loop.
Nigga, peace out.
Hey
boss,
you're starting to have too much fun.
Missing your license, man.
Why can't you just drive like normal? You want to enjoy the view, man?
I do.
Enjoy the view, man. Relax, man. Yeah. Listen, they will give you tickets out here. They will tow your car, my man. I'm telling you. They are looking for it. These tents, they're going to get you up here.
Yeah.
I'm going to let you know that right now, right?
But yeah, right now we're going to go grab some petrol. Then I'm going to head back to the hotel, link up my brethren. This car drinks so much. For the petrol alone, you could easily go through $200 a day on petrol. Easy. But yeah, I'm done driving now.
He's getting used to the drive, that's why. I'm a bit bored of it.
You need a lot of concentration.
Bro, 100%.
Bro, driving this car, you got to make sure you don't curve the tires because it's a wide body.
nothing from me. I did some things and gained nothing from it. I was locked down with them, but them.
Guys from
London.
Welcome, man. You guys look good. You work out. You got a nice car. You work out. Where are the girls?
We just grab a few. We need to go back.
Make sure you get the condom.
Cheat code to life is money.
I'ma just wait on me. I know they ain't show no love to me. Some gon' look up to me, nigga. But
you're trying to get a table tonight.
Where?
At Mr. Jones. We got the baddest bitches at Mr. Jones.
Yeah.
How many people? You're from London?
Five. Yeah, London, yeah.
All right, I could do like 1500. What's your number?
I got some pink and good fuels in.
What's your name?
Kira.
Just like essays, I put on their names in my music. Pain that we put in, never let them take.
Oh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
You like my accent?
That you can't know you couldn't.
Text me on Instagram, okay?
You can't buy it, yeah? Hey, you spend the haircut.
Where you at? Where you at?
Bro, we're in South Beach, but we can come out to you, whatever, bro.
Yeah,
bro. Come
love. I'm gonna shout you. I need a trip.
For real, I'm short. Both of us, we got all of you, bro.
Cool.
For me, I know you stressing just
we come back from South Beach. We are gonna go upstairs, get ready, and see where half of the day take us. So far, Miami's been very good. It's hot, warm vibes, everyone's friendly, no problems apart from me getting pulled that time. But the police over here, absolutely brilliant. If you're not a cunt to them, but my man was calm, can't complain, get me. This parking is like $3 an hour, which is kind of cheap to me. The valet parking at our hotel was $45 a day, $450, nearly $500 for 10 nights to park. Do you know how mad that is?
Make sure your money's right. Money's got to be right because it's gonna leave you heartbroken.
We're gonna go grab the next rental right now. As I said, Miami is just a place where anything can happen. We've got a link there, get it? We've got a pattern there, my boy, line them up. But yeah, take a look with me. I'm gonna grab them, probably come back here, get ready, and head up. But yeah, man, Miami, I love it, bro.
This year when I met some kids, yeah, if it's sweet, then burn that bridge. Love my bro, Kai stands on biz. Keep that mashing bag, not hip. Goes for life, man's rolling with it.
Outside.
Make a man take the whole of the clip. Make a bad girl choke on my. If you love me, show me a bit. Hold my eye when she turn and twist. Told me, girl, what's your love language?
The strip club.
I came to Miami once and rented a Rolls Royce.
One thing.
And paid me on dollars, fives, and tens. I was there for an hour counting money in the back seat of the car, bro. You can't put three people in the back seat on this one because it has a recliner. It has a recliner. Oh, yeah, right there, baby. Right.
I keep getting the worst one though.
I'm gonna put you in the dough, twin. I'm not on that, twin. I got you, twin. No, she did it, nigga.
I want that one over here. And you put that one back over there.
I ain't doing shit.
That was available too. Yeah, I could give you that.
Yeah,
I could give you that. And the deposit is $1,000. That one's
$1,500.
Yeah, but you get it back anyways.
Yeah.
This one right here is $1,000 deposit.
Okay. Give me your best London accent. Good.
So how y'all say what's up?
You good.
Yeah, we say you good.
You good.
Or we say what, go on. Ask me where I'm from.
Where you from?
London.
What part of London?
We're gonna head back to the script. Now tap out.
Now like
that's the best car I had. Better than the Lamb, man. That don't feel like you're driving on water.
I know my bros be loving this Lambino.
Absolutely weapon. Naughty, it's like a Batmobile, bro.
Yeah.
And it feels like anything you throw at it, just handles itself.
Twin over there, he just grabbed the Maybach, the S580. But my bros keep behind me as well, he's in the Porsche.
Everybody on the floor. We don't knock, we shoot through the door.
Don't come to Miami if you're in a committed relationship. I was a fool to ask my brethren that are in relationships to come to Miami because the temptation is hard, bro.
What up, man?
I had this car, you know.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when I was in London, I sold it. I love it. I still love it to this day.
This is nice, but yeah. I heard these mother.
Niggas are falling apart though.
Well, not with me. I've been pushing it.
What you do out here?
I do travel content, travel vlogs.
Chilling in Miami.
Chilling, yeah. I'm only here for 10 days.
Got it.
I
used to live in London.
Yeah,
Islington. Oh, yeah.
You like, man?
I moved from LA here.
Hey. Oh, yeah, I went to LA last year. I didn't really like it.
I'll have a good one.
Yeah, see you later.
Isn't it?
I love Miami, man.
I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news.
I just want a good vibe. Like, y'all a vibe, they a vibe. We all can be cool.
I just don't like messy shit.
No. Look, this is what she literally just said in the car. She said, damn, those was the girls that were hyping me up when I was twerking. She said, damn, I was tripping. Like, man, she just young, get drunk.
We're all grown. Ain't nobody for who.
Type shit. So, yeah, we're gonna go grab some liquor. Miami is so lit. No, talk about twin. Man, this my brother. Need some drink, that shit. Just gonna grab some Patron.
The bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee. Rich niggas get you both. Gator
boots. We not some type of bitches, you know? You've been around us for 2 days. You ain't said nothing to her this whole time.
Yes, he has.
What's he about?
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't know. My bad, my baby. All
right, then look, since you told me that one, that's all yours, man. That's all yours.
When you said you like,
that's your extra.
Oh, what she said?
Yeah, she said, I fuck with him. Ain't this the same spot we parked yesterday?
Yeah.
Why I can't find the club?
It's that.
Chill, twin, just vibe.
Come on, twin. He ain't on me, twin. He's trying to talk to Cuddy, bro. What?
I need some yak. No one ain't trying to pay no $2,000.
No, the move,
yeah.
Yeah,
no. You didn't want to pay $7. Yeah, come this evening. Bow. Growl, bow, bow, bow.
Hide the bottle.
No one jump out the whippy.
No jump out.
We lit though. They gonna let them go. No, I don't have my ID.
No one in the car has a license because we are plugged in. I don't know what's gonna happen. Whippy, my boy was at the back. Yeah, but he's at the back.
I need some sort of proof that says that you rent.
Yeah.
Okay.
Passport.
No.
And the rentals agreement to the park. Everybody's stuck in the hotel. All together.
Yeah.
Agreement and the passport.
Okay. I'm not a passport, but I can get the agreement for you.
Have a driver's license?
I do.
You do?
Yeah. Not on me though. I'm from London. Everything's at the hotel. Yeah.
I'm trying to get a 1044
for the rental.
Who's that
for? Trip receipt, stated S580 2023. We came here Sunday 17th, and we need to drop it back the 27th.
Yeah, they're gonna give her the tickets or whatever, and then they're gonna make him
Get it sexy.
Hey y'all, I'm Kayla Ali, the one and only. Get it, Kayla.
From California to Miami, this is what Miami got from me, y'all. Drop in the comments, ain't this some bullshit?
Ain't the girl who was in the car with child, with the pink. With
my
the
best
the
friend?
Yeah. Her ass told me the police.
Go behind her. Holy bitch!
That one really made them mad.
We checked her for that. We checked her.
I'm saying that's the first thing they said. Y'all told me f- the police.
They pulled y'all over. They could have pulled us over. We can't just blame that on my best friend. That was their excuse. That was their probable cause. We lit. We're positive though. We gotta stay positive and stay focused. Can't let shit throw us off. We're lit, period.
Shit boring again, verb. No, don't talk there. Talking again. Lang one, bad one. Keep calling again. See that you wanna be more than a friend, baby. Darling, no need to pretend. No need. You know that we seeking for them. We'll jump at the pitch and I leave more drenched. Wet, leaving wet like a skate. If I spot me a hot Corvette. That you wanna be more than a friend, baby, darling. No need to pretend. No need. You know that we seeking for them. We'll jump at the pitch and I leave more drenched. Wet, leaving wet like a skate. If I spot me a hot Corvette. Lean out the right, show it. Gun on my brain, shit boring again. Verbal, no, don't stop there talking again. Lang one, bad one, keep calling again. See that you wanna be more than a friend, baby, darling. No need to pretend. No need. You know that we seeking for them. We'll jump at the pitch and I leave more drenched. Wet, leaving wet like a skate. If I spot me a hot Corvette. Lean out the right, show it.